Everts in yellow on the Red Bull KTM just behind. Kuhnen 9.3 seconds further back. Wondering what happened to that good start that eluded him clearly. Everts getting better drive than Langenfelder. Langenfelder again in a bit of a pickle through those waves there. And Everts up to fifth now. Doubling up onto the plateau as he goes in pursuit of Reisulis, but almost tagging there with the back marker. Everts is in the mood here, isn't he? Flies, isn't he just? Flies by the 47 of Reisulis, moves up into fourth position.